My name is Daniel Iregui, and I'm an artist working with light and interaction. Everything I do is based on experience, so all the visual elements, all the scenography, all the physical aspects are just like a stage for an experience to happen. And when the human or when the person comes and interacts, that's where the piece is complete. The Color of Things is a work that it's talks about perception and how things change depending on how you look at them.